on a crummy day on the roads in Boulder. Folks filling up at this Folsom Street Circle K are dealing with another headache.
I got gas, and about three blocks later, my car started like lugging and chugging, and it's a really good car. And I just got it tuned up on Friday.
Danny Alexander thought her repair shop had messed up, so she called for a tow.
The tow truck driver, as I told him the story, stopped the car and looked at me and said, "You're the second person I've towed this afternoon with that problem."
Turns out, mechanics believe the 85 unleaded she thought she was putting in her car was actually diesel.
They did admit that it was their mistake, that they had been delivered bad gas, had diesel in it, and that's where the big black plumes of smoke were coming from.
And she's not alone. Dozens of people reporting similar problems after filling up at this station.
We're all kind of having the same process of trying to get our money.
You might recall a similar issue at a Brighton gas station in December. That station agreed to pay customers for repairs. Alexander says Circle K's insurance company has also told her they'll pay for the repair, the tow, and the gas. She's hoping they'll also cover the day of work she had to miss.
We're trying to get them to reimburse our wages, too.
As she waits for answers, she's planning to look elsewhere to fill up.
I will never buy gas from that company again.